This is like 5 hours we did.
Yes.
Was
you
scared?
I wasn't scared until I wasn't scared on the way there because I've ridden a bus before. I've ridden a city bus in Washington. It was a little bit. But, you know, we were coming back. Now, we're coming back. We've been in this conference. We're coming back. And we get on the bus. And, you know, first of all, in my head, I'm like, okay, if we were dropped off here, we should be able to pick it up on the other side of the street going in the opposite direction. Nope. Then you got to walk somewhere else. A bunch of one-way streets. So we finally get on there. Come inside, and I'm sitting down, and I'm feeling very comfortable. Who asked me, was I scared?
Me.
I'm feeling very comfortable. And I didn't have my headphones in, because I was trying to, you know, pay attention to everything. And there's a lady on the back of the bus, which this made me want to just ride the bus all day just to watch this. Who's not? Is it someone on board? Is she her? Oh, go ahead. Anyway, there's a lady on the back of us. And I'm just sitting there, you know, just trying to ride along and not make a big deal. And she is just blowing up on herself. Like, do you remember this? The lady was just cursing, screaming, and up with this, that, she did that. I'm just like, at first, I didn't look back because I didn't know she was on the phone. So I didn't know if she's like going off on one of my kids, or if she's going off on me, and I don't know why, or if she was on the phone. And she's just blowing and yelling all loud. What? Okay, can somebody answer this for me? I know it's a bus, and I know that the bus has background noise. So if you're on the phone, let's talk a little bit louder.
A little bit.
That would probably do. Why are people talking like this? I'm on my way home. I'm on the bus. What you doing? What the hell is that? What is that? Anyway, so my experiment is this, is that I would like to spend a day because I am sufficiently convinced that our students are bored out of their minds. I've said that for a very long time. So I would like to spend a day being you. So I'm gonna come to where you live.
Me?
Oh, whoever.
Me.
Whoever invites me to this. Come to where you live. I get on the bus with you. I'm gonna ride it. And we're gonna see. Because everybody's like, oh, I gotta catch, a bus here, and then I gotta catch a bus there, and then I gotta meet Harriet Tubman to get on the Underground Railroad. That's why I'm late. Okay, so I wanna see. Is it really okay? Is it really that bad? How many buses do we have to catch? Get me. And then I just wanna follow them. I'm gonna sit through an entire day. Starting with first period, we're gonna go to class, so that's Underwood, right? Yeah. I'm gonna sit through an entire Mr. Underwood period. Because I hear the complaints.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, so I'm gonna try. Okay. I'm gonna try and see. Is it really?
Make sure you're in whisper or less.
Okay. Okay, the whatever system. Anyway, I'm gonna try and see what's that like? Yeah.
Oh, you got new hair.
Oh yeah, new hair. Yeah, she missed it. But yeah, I'm gonna go to Underwood, right? Then we go to Ms. Smith. Now I already sit in Ms. Smith. No comment. But we'll do it. Then where are we going? Advisor.
Jolly.
Well, oh, yeah. See, that's not bad. You guys have a decent advisor. We go to Advisor.
This all the same people as here.
And then Cooper.
He's fine.
You cannot spell our lunch table.
Why not?
Oh, no.
Is that not okay?
Not okay.
That's the hard part. I need a real experience. What are we going to talk about?
Don't mind, but I'm all
out of stuff. Just
don't
say that
thing. All right, well, I'll go sit by myself or sit with your nerves. That's probably where I'm
going. You actually dirty, so.
That's a pack.
I don't need to see all of this. That's more than these eyes want to see.
That's gonna make your lunch come back up.
Anyway, technically, and then we would be back here. Mm-hmm. And then we could discuss your day with everyone else. I'm trying to see, is this stuff real? People
are. You want to practice with me?
Yeah, sure. I'll do the whole thing. Yeah. If you want to
practice.
You
got to find me where you want to run those legs.
Oh, track.
I
ran track. Don't
run
fast
to me, though, because it's
going
to burn.
Yes, let me
add. We have a substitute teacher
allowed.
Make us the all the time. You got to be one of us. On stage. I hear so many kids talk about, well, this happened and that happened, and I like this class and don't like that class. But I really only take your word for it. I don't actually know whether it's really.
You should come.
I hope it's not. I hope other teachers don't feel uncomfortable. Because I can really care less about what they're learning. I'm actually just trying to get a feel for what's going on with you guys.
You should come with me to Clark's class.
What's that?
You should come with me to Clark's class.
Yeah, I see that down there.
Some great A jockeys.
Yeah, all right. Basketball. I love coming. I love doing that.
She don't care about me.
Sure. Anyway, all right, back to this because we got way.
You didn't make a shot.
So, all right.